subscribe to this channel and turn on your notification bell icon. Thank you.
EFCC picks Director of Operations Umar to fill in for Ibrahim Magu. Mr. Mohammed Umar, the Director of Operations, Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, has been picked to oversee the affairs of the agency in the absence of Magu. A top official of the commission disclosed this to the News Agency of Nigeria, NAN, in Abuja on Tuesday. The source, who asked not to be named, said Umar was chosen by the EFCC's hierarchy following the reported suspension of Ibrahim Magu. The official, however, said that the commission had not received any official communication on the reported suspension. Spokesman of the EFCC, Mr. Dele Oyewale, declined comments that when contacted by NAN to confirm the latest developments. The embattled acting chairman is being interrogated by the presidential panel set up to probe allegations of gross misconduct against him. Magu appeared before the Ayo Salami-led panel on Monday before he was reportedly taken into police custody. Meanwhile, the EFCC official has defended Magu against the allegations, saying they were not true. However, the source said the trivers also emanated from complaints by staff of the commission over poor welfare and delay in promotion. I can tell you that all the allegations against Ibrahim Magu are untrue. I see the whole situation as a power play. Preparations for the 2023 elections are another reason they want Magu out because he knows too much about them. Another thing is the problem of staff welfare. Imagine somebody like me, for close to 10 years, I have not gained any promotion. We are not happy about the news of his suspension, but I know that members of staff are not happy with him, the official said. Recall yesterday, the suspended EFCC boss Ibrahim Magu's house was searched by security operatives returned to custody. The suspended EFCC boss Ibrahim Magu's house was searched by security operatives before returning him to custody. The suspended chairman of the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, Ibrahim Magu, is back in the custody of Area 10 Force Criminal Investigation Department, FCID, of the police in Abuja. It will be the second night Magu has spent in the FCID custody after he was whisked from the entrance of his office in Wuze 2 on Monday, July 6th, in Gestapo fashion, and driven to presidential villa to be grilled by the Justice Ayo Salami-led presidential panel probing him. Sources tell us that Magu's private home in the Karu area of Abuja was thoroughly searched by security operatives on Tuesday at about 7 p.m. After the search, Magu's domestic staff were made to sign certain documents before the operatives drove back to Magu's official residence in Miatama. The operatives also searched his official home in Miatama. These are the news coming from the EFCC. If you can recall, on Monday, Magu was arrested by President Muhammadu Buhari, by the presidency. And since then, they have been probing him and looking into his matter. They have even set up a committee to look into his criminal cases. And now, yesterday again, his houses were being searched to make sure to bring in any criminal record concerning against him. And for now, today again, they replaced him with one Mohammed Umar. One thing about leadership is that whether one person is there or not, the leadership must continue. So with or without Umar, EFCC can still operate. I just hope that the presidency will look into his matter, and so many other Nigerian corrupt politicians will also be brought to book. You too can as well become part of this discussion by dropping your opinion and what you think concerning this at the comment section. please do subscribe to this channel and do not forget to turn on your notification bell icon to get notified whenever we make a new upload. See you in my next video. Thank you. Thank you.